The General Studies building was known as Science Hall to forestry students who attended Mont Alto in the first half of the 1900s. Built in 1929, this building has undergone several renovations to ensure that it is a state-of-the-art teaching facility. General Studies includes an auditorium, the Academic Success Center, the Museum of Temporary Art, the Advising and Career Centers, several computer labs, classroom space, and faculty offices.